A truck rental company charges a daily rental rate of $2 per mile driven up to 50 miles, or a flat rate of $100 if over 50 miles are driven, but a function relating the number of miles driven m to the cost c. In this case, because there are two rules or two formulas to determine the cost, our function c of m will be a piecewise defined function or a piecewise function. A piecewise function is a function in which more than one formula is used to define the output or function value. Each function has its own domain, where the domain is a set of all possible inputs, and the domain of the function is a union of all these smaller domains. We notate this idea as shown below, where we have the function f of x equals various formulas if the input variable x is in a particular domain. So going back to our example, we will need two formulas or two rules to determine the cost. So our function c of m is equal to, the first rule is $2 per mile driven up to 50 miles. And because m is the number of miles driven, c of m equals 2 times m, or 2m, if m, the number of miles driven, is greater than or equal to 0 and less than or equal to 50. And then for our second formula, the cost is a flat rate of $100 if over 50 miles are driven, which means c of m equals 100 if m is greater than 50. C of m is the function relating the number of miles driven to the cost based upon the given situation. Let's also look at the graph of the function c of m. Notice how the graph has two parts based upon the two formulas for the piecewise function. This part of the graph is given by the function c of m equals 2m when m is greater than or equal to 0 and less than or equal to 50. Notice that here we have m equals 50. And then this part of the graph is given by the function rule c of m equals 100 if m is greater than 50. I hope you found this helpful.